Hello and welcome back. This is Double O Debbie, and this is episode 2 of Ocean Law. That's right. We're back here in between episodes. I built this little house. This doesn't have windows yet, but it will. It will. Anyway, let's get right into it. I built a little stairway and a small dock. I did try not to do anything momentous while not recording, but I did have to dig up a little bit of clay down there for the dock. So, yeah. It's like 7 blocks. So, got plenty of clay balls. And I still have plenty of wood. I want to replace the floor with cobble, but kind of call poor at the moment, so later on I will replace the floor. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's go ahead and sleep first. Make sure no phantoms come to bother us. As soon as the sun touches the horizon, we'll be good. Maybe we'll go do a little bit of exploring. Start off. Go collect some barrels. Like that one right there is taunting me. It's been taunting me this whole time. Taunting. I'm coming for the taunting. Yes, I will use. Alright, this is a green barrel. Butcher's cleaver. Ah, chance of dropping bones from animals. Oh, and that did a quest? Yeah. Random reward. Oh my. I don't have any way to charge it right now, but I will. That is amazing. Oh, and we got a tank. Oh, I definitely want that on. That allows you to dive underwater for longer. Once you get a full suit, you can actually go underwater without, being penalized. Alright, that one looks like a purple one over there. Let's go to that one first. And we'll kind of make our way back, because I think we haven't looted a purple one yet. I think the purple one is pretty good. Ooh, that one has a purple one too. Go. Yeah, we didn't do that. Oh, it had 32 golden carrots. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's get this guy. Some cast iron nuggets. And some compressed sand. That's pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and get the free charcoal. And vein mine this one. Alright. Let's go see about this other purple barrel. Broken heart. Oh, another trinket. And 21 stone. Yes, I'll take that. The bed, some iron bars, some patterns. The iron bars are actually good. Because there are some recipes that take the iron bars, and it seems like such a waste to use 6 iron to make iron bars when you're only going to use 1 or 2 of them and then not ever use the rest of them. Alright, let's get a little bit more charcoal. Can we see any more colored barrels? Because I think. Let's look at the exploration one. Okay, we need a yellow, a golden barrel. And we need to save a blue barrel until we get our full diamond suit. It's going to be hard to remember to not loot a certain barrel. I don't know which way it's going. Oh, look at that. There's an ocean monument there. So these are just the really big rats. Okay, there it is. Fell right off of that flag. Ooh, got some wooden spikes. Another Groucho class. And some mycelium. Alright, I see some barrels this way. Let's kind of head back to the house. Yeah, the free charcoal. Well, it's not free, I gotta damage my axe. Taking quite a bit of damage. Ooh, but we got an obsidian boat. Is that all? I thought there was something else. Maybe it's a chainmail chestplate and a record. Another record. Not so. Let's do one more. That one over there. Ooh, one button. Slime boots, spice cake, and we got 2 more compressed sand. That's pretty good. What's that? The sky root sapling. Guess if we need slime balls. But we got a slimy island. Let's go find our dog. Dog. I'm hoping the sound comes out okay for this. Now why would it go to that side? Alright. We got lots of good stuff. We got a jetpack. Jetpack, baby. We're just gonna have to, unfortunately, go in chest for now. Also, I wanted to make a furnace. Let's go ahead and do that now. Boop. And let's put it right there. And we can put our charcoal in there. We got 21 stone. That is pretty good. Put our blocks in there. So let's, before we do anything else, let's go ahead and claim our quest rewards. We've got the purple barrel one, the yellow laser lens. I'm just going to put quest rewards and my loot all in this one big crate. Oh, except I want that iron, the cast iron to come out. Leave all the other stuff. Wow, I've got 30 more charcoal. Okay, and we have a misc for the wooden spike. Oh, Ethereum apples. Holy shmazoli. I think I'll eat the Ethereum apples and leave the golden carrots for later. Alright. Now, what I was going to do last time. What's the dripper? Also, we need to make water and clay are both going to be crucial to this pack's progression, so it's important you know how to gather them. On most basic islands, clay can be found all over the place, so you should have no difficulty finding it there. Some islands, however, will require you to use the dripper instead. Get clay in that case, you will need to grip water onto dirt. Gathering water shouldn't be an issue for obvious reasons, but containing it might be. Depending on your island, you may either start off with a bucket immediately, have to craft a clay bucket yourself, or have to transport water around using a wooden bowl until you have enough clay to make a bucket. So let's try and do these two. What did I get? Oh, I made a basic tinker's weapon. Definitely gonna need string. Let's go ahead and sleep. I don't want the phantoms. But we do have a house, so. I guess they could get in through these sides there. Some glass so I can put in the windows. Feel a little bit more secure. And we can make a door with our first automation. A pressure plate. Gotta have a pressure plate for your first door. Okay, do we got all the barrels? Oh, we didn't get that one. That one's gonna definitely be taunting me. We got three within eyesight that have barrels. Oh, four. Those are definitely gonna be taunting me. But maybe we'll save them for next time. Because I want to make the comma. We need a small blade. We'll do the rest in wood. Okay, we'll put that in there. Because we need that cotton. We need that cotton for string. good for food right now. So, if I'm not mistaken, there's a water source somewhere. I don't think those are hydrated, but I don't remember where. I tore this island apart one time while I was playing, and there was a water source hidden somewhere. I don't think it was over here, though. Anyway, we got our cotton plant. Let's make our water clay. And yes, this makes a clay bucket. No, do not have to fire it. Let's put I wish they had a tool chest. This bucket. It works just fine all by itself. Okay, so let's do it right here. That should get all of our little crops. I love the poopage. Okay, where's my little cane? Oh, let's go ahead and get a reward for the bucket. Yes, we already read that. I already got one of those. I was robbed. I feel like I was robbed. Yep, I definitely got one of those already. We want to do the dripper, which will be easy peasy. Do I got my wood over here? I need that. Oh! I got a slab already. Slab, a button. There we go. Alright, drips fluids onto the block below to turn it into other blocks. So it's CGI for what block it can convert. Bowl can be used as a small water bucket, but we don't need the bowl because we got a clay bucket. I don't think that will work right now without magic, but I don't feel faster. Yeah, I don't feel faster. Oh, our glass is ready. I don't think 16 will be enough. You know, I think it's just enough. Is perfect. Awesome. Okay. And we actually looted some stone. So we can get this thing working. Let's put it over here, I guess. Boop. And this should turn this into iron eventually. It's random. And where is my locate? I want to do a little bit of mining. Get some resources. Let's see. What other quests are there? There's just the sluice. We're getting the string. So we can't really do the mesh yet. If we get two more iron, we could do an iron mesh and just skip. And then we only need one string. Huh. I don't like it that this is mixed in with like andesite and mossy cobblestone. It's cutting down on my amount of cobble that I'm getting. Okay. What have you got to do? So we could make the sluice part of the quest. Oh, I wish we had some kind of ore. Looks hydrated now, at least. Some of it's growing. Alright, so the sluice is an easy recipe. We can make it, but we can't use it yet. This takes 3 logs and a stick. Boop. A stone wand. Let's do that. We can make a stone wand easy peasy. This builder's wand. There we go. Oh, blessed earth. 16. That is like 2 blocks of iron. If you look at the recipe, R takes a block of iron to make 8 blessed earth. This is really good. It spawns passive mobs, just like it says. And there's a quest for the blessed earth. Many utilities. Oh, that's a thermal expansion. It looks kind of spooky at night. Let's go ahead and put these in there. gonna put this, we need a water source, a good water source nearby. Oh, look, we already got an iron. Awesome. Just trying to scout a location that would be good to put. I think that's as far down as I want to go. I think the island goes down farther, but I think this should be good. I just want an area to set up. Sluice. And like that, an infinite water source. You know, it might be better to use the hammer on this. Ooh, especially for like the sand into dust, because we're gonna need dust for redstone. I wonder how far back I can take this. Actually, I like those three above the ground torches. I really don't like that, but okay, we got a little bit of cobble now. I think this might be room enough. I want it a little bit bigger, I guess. Also, you want to save your dust until you get a gold sieve, because you can't get redstone out of it until you get a gold sieve. No sense wasting it. This is the shore side, so we want to go to the south. Open it up this way. Further. And our pick is about to break. Oh, look, our iron is done. Oh, creeper. I wish that would have been a spider. How's our towers doing? Probably not very good without adequate light source. Let's go ahead and sleep. Might need to light that up. I don't know. If it had been a spider, that would have been useful, but creeper? Be careful about this, because if your pick is too damaged, it'll use two, even though you can see this does like 3/4. You're losing like half of the durability of your pick if you let it. Okay, let's go ahead and smelt that up, because we have enough iron now to make a mesh, because we looted two iron. Is it there? We can make an iron mesh as soon as we get a spring. Alright. These mineral blocks. A little bit better now that we have some stone. Until that screen is done. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make sure our island is loaded. You have to push shift left click. Let's go ahead and that should be it. That should be enough to keep the plants to where they can grow. Let's not. Oh, it turned the dirt into clay. It does that too. So, that's snazzy. Alright, let's go ahead and loot those couple of islands that we saw that are haunting us. We get one over here. While we're waiting on our screen to, grow. Whoa. Oh, 13 chiseled quartz. That's kind of snazzy. Oh, 2 cast iron. Nice. So that's one. Oop. I think about that. This one over here is definitely mocking us for sure. Oh, we got bins. Nice. I think we got some wood. I have like 20 or 30 wood and a lead. We also got wetsuit leggings. Nice. And another bed. Oh, I'm squishy. think that was more wetsuit, yeah. We need the helmet. Oh, we got some carrots. And some vines. So nothing too exciting. But we got some of our wetsuit taken care of. I might be able to see this one. I think that's a black barrel over there. I might have to go get that. We only have sea pickles in it, but I think we still need to loot that one. And another wooden spike. Yep, there we go. Fine. Oh, the inside of my nose is itching so bad. Alright, where's my dog? I think I'm gonna have to tear down this little island right here. Not the island, the raft. Because that's gonna. It's like right in the way. Alright. We got lots of goodies again. Quartz, some water. That. Some glass. I'm gonna put that in the glass. Yeah. The blocks chest. And this is the valuables. Definitely want a bigger chest for that. Oh, let's get that out of there. We don't have room over here. Let's go ahead and make that a double chest then. Because I like my food. Actually, we could just make it. Food over here. But that's gonna be like sealed. We can double up as food. Oh, then that means I need to put this stuff. There we go. Well, let's go ahead and gather our reward for exploring, and then we'll call it a brown laser lens. Okay, so let's see if our... It's growing. Probably gonna AFK until some of this matures because the string is holding us up. Okay, so we'll go ahead and end the episode here, and next time we will start off probably with some sluice and get that sluice set up. Because all we need is a mesh. Although, having a cloth mesh can be useful because we can get seeds out of dirt. Not that we need them, but I think it'd be okay to go straight to the iron mesh. It's since we lucked out and we got the two iron and the stone, so we got four iron to make a mesh. Although, now that I look at it, we need six cast iron, and we happen to have two and some nuggets, so it's perfect. If I turn that four into cast iron, we can get right into the jars. Well, we'll figure it out next time. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.